scripture, I think, of Ephesians 5:31 that says, a man shall leave his father and mother to join his wife and become one. And today, Jace will leave his father and I to become one with JC. And at that time, you sever your family ties as this union becomes the most important union that you now have in your life. I would ask that everyone here, and I would pray that as witnesses to this marriage, that during the difficult times that these two are going to have, that every marriage is have, that we would support them, that we would remind them of this day and why they chose each other, and that we would encourage them to every day choose to love one another. As we all know, love is not a feeling, but it is a choice that we choose.